If you are with Nautile stuck on the bottom, you can survive for a while because we can, you can stay about 4 or 5 days on the bottom, which not help very much. Because if nobody can help you, that 5 days is with the oxygen, with the food, with the water and everything like that. But we know very well that we will die before with the temperature. Because the real problem at this depth is the temperature, because the water temperature is 33 degrees or something like that. And if you are in the sub and nothing is running anymore, making some heat is very cold, cold and cold, even if we have some equipment and blah, 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 after a while you dive because of the cold, which is not a bad way to dive because you fall in sleep and it's not, you don't suffer in this case. We know that, but we never think that could happen, you know, it never come to our head. But the pilot has to be very careful, because especially on a wreck is a dangerous environment. When you are on a, you know, on the bottom, we're doing geology or biology, I will say there is no danger, no specific danger. But when you work around a wreck, it's dangerous.